We're receiving reports of unusual solar activity from NASA. A remarkably large coronal mass ejection seems to have a trajectory with our planet, which could mean the sterilization of all life on Earth.